this is only, I think, 13 or 14, so we're quite near the beginning of this whole adventure. But some of you may have been to one before, and so you would have missed the pyramid, which didn't happen. So I'm going to get a progress report in my ear in a minute. I'm going to find out whether it's repairable, because I want you guys to see it. It's like here, it's where those other lasers were, but it's like, it's a white pyramid. It's one of our chief theatrical gags from the missing. So what's the story? Let's talk to me. They're checking in now. What about the chances of us just doing that last little bit again so that we can see the other lasers with this one as well? Like one night with the laser people, tell me, give me a message in my ear, if we can do that. All right. Well, straight into all you create or all you destroy. And then we're into that. Is that right? We'll pick it up. Here we go.
I'm not afraid to die.
and make the time Mr. Dave Kilmeister. Just behind him playing B3 in the piano, Drew Erickson. Very old friend of mine on keyboards and guitars and singing, John Carey. On the drums, the wonderful Joey Warrenker. Our obligatory hippie from Southern California, Jonathan Wilson. And our obligatory man, Scott Spurger from north of the border, Mr. Ian Ritchie on dinner. From the band Lucius, the Luscious, Colin Essick and Jess Wolf. Got a question. Does anyone?